worked in our MBA college. We were in different section, but we had the same group of friends. We have been friends for the longest time, like for some good 4-5 years we have been friends, then we started dating.
I still remember Anchal came in my life in the year 2011. I joined my college. Planning to, you know, do a post-graduation. But future and my college had something more important than that. And that was Anchal saying, Badri Badriya Gire Gajri Gajriya Gire Gajri Gajriya Gire Gajri Gajriya Gire Sajan ke angam lagire time I've interacted with her, I knew that there's something different about her.
Best thing about the whole scenario is, you know, getting married to your best friend. He makes me feel comfortable, and it's good to be around him. It's always positive. I always have a smile on my face when I talk about him. I met his family, and they are very lovely people, and I just feel at home with them. And it's because of Tushar also, because he also, you know, it made me feel like, you know, I'm part of the family and everybody else also. So it's for me, it's not like going into another family, it's just like two families coming together because of us.
pehla khumar naya pyar hai naya intezaar kar lu main kya apna mere dil beqrar tu hi bata pehla nasha pehla khumar
started as friends. We still are, I am glad. At that time she was Anchal Singh in my life, and today the transition has taken such a place that I have given her the name. I've started calling her Timmy, because the transition is from friendship to love.
Udta hi phiru in hawaon mein kahin.
I think it's a privilege for me, and she's always been there to support me, and I think I couldn't have found a better person in my life. So the end of the story is that I love her and I'm proud to have her. In hawaon mein
kahin, ya main jhoom. I am feeling on top of the world. I'm feeling good. I'm feeling great. As I said, that he makes me comfortable. Feeling that, you know, marrying your best friend is the greatest feeling that, you know, I have today. And I'm so comfortable. I'm just happy.
अपना हाथ